Solve by graphing. System 1. 3y minus x equals negative 9 and y equals 1/3 x plus 2. For me to be able to graph these two lines on the coordinate system or by using a graphing calculator, I need to solve both systems for y equals, which means we are putting them into slope-intercept form. Y equals mx plus b. So the second equation is already solved for y equals and is in slope-intercept form, but the first equation we have to do a little bit of work. So first let's add x to both sides, and we have 3y equals x minus 9. And then let's divide each term by 3. So we get y equals, we can rewrite this as a fraction, 1/3 x minus, reduce this fraction, and you get 3. So now we have our first equation in slope-intercept form, and our second equation, we can use the graphing calculator to graph the system of linear equations. So here's our graphing calculator, and to be able to graph, we have to first press y equals right up here in the left corner. We have multiple equations that we could plug in, but we only need the first two. So let's start with y1. Our first equation was 1/3 x minus 3. Going down with the cursor, and our second equation was 1/3 x plus 2. If we're gonna hit graph now, we can see our first line being drawn and then our second line being drawn. So both of these are parallel lines, which means they never ever cross. So for this system, there is no solution. So again, here's our graph, and our first equation is this bottom line. Our second equation is the top line, and they are parallel, so they never intersect. There is no solution to this system. If you get more familiar with these type of questions, you should have noticed already once you solve both of the equations for y that the slope of both of these equations is exactly the same, which means these two lines should be parallel. So this is just a little hint.